Hey guys, Jason95D here, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm showing you guys how to complete BMX Simple. BMX Simple is basically a bicycle parkour. It's a huge parkour that's kind of hard for some people. Like for Dominator K9, it was like when you first try it, it's hard. Like it's really hard. But so to get past this first bit, all you gotta do is kind of get some speed. Like you don't have to go back if you don't want to. Like I never go back. So what you wanna do is press right here, press R1, and then just like kind of like meet contact with the thing, and then all you wanna do is just like wall ride until the end. Okay, now we're on here. I've turned it to point-to-point GTA. That's where you can get off the bike. I just stopped my bike right here, and then you climb up the wall. But and then if it's just point-to-point, someone has to go. Like, you have to have two people for like that. Someone has to go right here, like facing this way with the BMX, and like the other person has to get some speed, literally jump onto the person, and the person on the bottom jumps like right when they're over, and they bounce all the way up here. Then the person grabs the checkpoint, comes back down here, and helps the other person like that. So that's how you do that. Now this part is probably the hardest part of the whole BMX Simple. Here you have to get all the way up on top of the thing, that little circle pad, by jumping off of this. So what you want to do is like get some speed like I was doing, and like some people like pop a wheelie, and then like they kind of like bounce like right onto the thing, and I don't know. But what I do is just like I go all the way back here, and then I just like press R1 and X until like, and then like I kind of let go, like I'll let go right here until like I fly up here like that. And then it's hard, like when you have to get up here, because like you'll fall sometimes. Okay, so this part. So here's what you gotta do. Here, you gotta go exact spot right. Well, you don't have to, but I do it like for an easier way. You jump, and that makes it grip. But and then like you grip onto the wall ride, and then you make it to the other section, like this. Okay, I don't think this one's gonna work. Dang it, okay. Sometimes this can be hard. Like, for some people it is, but, like, to me, it's kinda easy now that I've completed it a couple times. So like watch. So yeah, you grip on like that, and then you go up the wall right like that. This, the tube, is probably the second hardest part. Like it was a really hard part for me to understand to do. Dumbass Swarm like taught me how to do. So like what you gotta do is, it's pretty simple. You just have to go off this, the short one, towards the first one, pop a wheelie, and then like just glide like that. And then just grab the checkpoint and respawn. Okay, right here is probably the easiest part. You just have to glide, basically. Oh god, I'm going down. Oh god. Okay, I gotta go ways. Cause I gotta go all the way to there. Okay, you guys. Now this part isn't really that hard for me. I usually always get first try. So here's what you gotta do. It's just like the other part. You pop a wheelie, go up, and then like you should like do that. And then this part is really simple. All you have to do, if it's on GTA, like you have to like go like that for the point to point, but all you have to do on this one is just like, ow. That was not supposed to happen. All you have to do, for this is this. That's what I always do. Like always. This part, probably second hardest part, or first to some people. This took me a while to figure out what to do, But all you have to do is just pop a wheelie like normal, and like you have to do the you just like gotta do this. Come on, stay on. Yes, dang it. Okay. Okay, but then you guys, like, that's how you do it, until, like, you just do, like, the four on loop-de-loop, but, yeah. So, if you liked this tutorial of how you finish BMX simple or do it, please leave a like and comment what was the hardest part for you to do, but yeah. Leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Like, I'm still gonna be here, but I'm just not gonna be talking. So yeah.